Just heard Rosie from SolidGoldFX, a modern fuzz with classic Mark II Tonebender in her blood. Rosie's unique circuit uses a combination of JFET and select low-gain silicon transistors. The JFET input allows you to place Rosie anywhere on your pedal board, whether it's before or after your buffered effects or wah pedals. And silicon transistors are known to provide more reliable performance and lower noise than their germanium counterparts. The toggle switch on the top selects between normal to the right and a bass cut to the left. This lets you really tighten up your humbuckers or explore those dynamic lower gain fuzz tones. The bias control also greatly affects the tone and texture, with more compressed and splatty fuzz tones towards the left and more robust fuzz tones with greater mid-range presence towards the right. And like all SolidGoldFX, Rosie is handmade in Canada and is wired for true bypass. I first showed you a fuzz tone with some biting mid-range, with the bias up and the bass cut on. Well, let's give these single coils a real fat low end and a little bit more compression by reducing the bias. With the fuzz increased, you really fill out the low end. So let's engage that bass cut and take the bias all the way back, which really pushes those lower mids for a real vocal-like tone. We'll be right back. Well, those are just a few of the many tones you could get out of Rosie, and you can find this modern take on the Bender circuit at SolidGoldFX.com. Thanks for watching.